need double file.
Here we go, lads. Last two, wherever challenge. Crash at turn one.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
And we're through green. Unbelievable loss.
We've got some severe damage in the front. Yellow flag is up, which are in front.
Oh, wow, wow.
Green window is opening.
Excellent.
Slow car ahead.
Absolutely excellent.
Yellow flag in sector one. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
We can at least still turn.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
It's been a disaster already, lads. Oh my god. Tried to start at the back with Jardier and Fox and absolutely got caught up in the melee. What are the chances, eh? Long before we got absolutely killed. Oh, there's so many cars in the pit road. I need to find my box. Pick me up, come on. Oh. Oh, Christ. R.I.P. Last to first did not work. Gonna be last, dead last, lap down to lead lap, maybe. Now, this is just typical, absolutely typical of how a race goes for me. I watch everybody else doing last to first, no damage, everything's perfectly fine, cruising through the pack. Me? Nope, death, instantly, right in front of me. Nothing I could do. Wow. I think this is just how it is for me, man. Oh, we're getting lapped. Oh my god, this is so sad, man. RIP safety rating, bro.
Mandatory stop is not clear. Come on, go, go, go.
Alright, we've got some other people leaving the pits.
Oh.
was sliding. Complete and utter nightmare. We can at least see what pace we could have had. We didn't do any laps in quali. This is our first real time trying Watkins in the rain, man. I wonder if Fletch got through. I don't think he did. This guy heads for position. Still quite a lot of grip actually. Okay, so Fox hasn't pitted yet. Tire pressure's come good. Defeated the whole purpose of trying to start in the back and work our way through. Hey, definitely seem quicker than this guy. Decent run out of last corner. He's in the game.
Well done, mate. This is me, Russell Bison.
Wasn't indicating, he lied. Okay, now he's indicating. Thank you.
Car on the left. The car is approaching. Clear on the left.
He lets me through. What a nice young man. That's got to be the most AOR-like pilot ever. Oh, Christ. I just can't get away from it, mate. My bad, bro. Stepped out then. That's actually a lap ahead of me, man. And a lap ahead. Wow, what has life come to? Half an hour, dry weather. Oh, my tires are gonna cook. Someone bend it around here.
Ahead. Faster car behind you.
Hey, this is for position also. Taking it too safe in turn one. Gundy.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I was ahead doing 51s. Crikey. Gonna dry out. Let it dry out before the end. Oh. Bentley ahead. We get out of the way though. Struggling. You don't have to do this, bro. It's not my position. Let me go.
Car on the left.
Thank you.
Faster car approaching. Watch out. Clear on the left.
Thank you very much. So far, my tire pressure is not too bad.
Losing time to the car in front on sector 2. Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
This may be a disaster for my Elo. Absolutely pathetic. Oh, wheel on the wet stuff. We have even more understeer for us. Seconds worth of damage. Oh, look at the understeer now. The only thing that's gone right in this race is my tire pressures. Literally. Big fat understeer. Crikey. What the hell even happened to that one, man? You're about to do a 51.
We're at the halfway mark. Keep pushing.
Will you just stop with the track limits already? Start cooling my tires down, man. Unfortunate race. I even still need 3 TC. Let's go down a bit. Me thinking it was someone to race. Nope. Just guys that are a lap ahead. What is that wet line around the bus stop? Or the dry line, shall I say. Perhaps we should have disqualified. Maybe. Eyes are starting to burn up, lads. This corner scares me now. Yellow flags. Oh, the understeer's real. Slow corner is now filled with understeer. I wonder how much damage Jardy had. I'm still in 20th. We made next to no progress. Start to feel the grip as it's starting to dry out a little bit.
Well done, mate. That's the best.
This is for sure not what we was expecting, man. I have no idea where our pace stands. This guy's gone super wide. He's super fast down the straights. Thank you.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I'm wary of my tires, lads. Bad boys down, come on. My dry setup pretty much worked in the rain perfectly, apart from that one mistake that I made. Minutes to go. Drive through for car 18. I don't know who that is. Mr. Klein or Clean, I'm gonna need you to get your Ferrari out of my face. I I'm asking politely. I'm gonna have to start flashing you into corners, my boy. Optimum. You crazy?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
This guy's in second position. He puts on slick tires, he's a dead man. Surely. Uh-oh, again. Oh. Surely he pits now. Guys are starting to struggle a little bit. He does pit.
Faster car approaching. Watch out.
Seconds, man. Too damn far. I'm sure safety rating's gonna take a massive hit. Low key, it might actually be dry enough right now. I mean, the wets still have a bit of grip.
Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
Close quite a bit, but there's just not enough time, lads. It is dry. It is dry. Anyone who's on dry tires now is going to be flying. Newman doing 53.8s. The 3 seconds lap quicker.
Well done, mate. That's the fastest lap.
I am punishing my tyres. Say I should be looking after my tyres. Could also say, what is the fun in that? Oh my god, they're solid red. Help. Come on, man, just one patch of water, come on. Number 53. Move the tires down a bit.
Car on the right.
What the hell happened to Torvonen? He's got a puncher. Oh, that's proper red. The lap time some of the people in front are doing 55s. Alright, let's cool this tie down. Still enough grip, but I made a mistake. Come to me. Oh, he closes the door.
Neither has finished the race.
Oh, the Porsche has got zero straight line.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh, we got him. That's a small win for us, lads. I would say never give up, but then again, I mean, if you're racing that Spa and you get binned on the first lap, Probably best to give up. Oh, we've made this tire survive just about. We did all we could do. Oh man, that was rough, man. Scheiser. Oh, save replay. Oh man, that first lap, bro. What in tarnations even happened? I actually started this race in second gear, bro. So I got absolutely mugged. Look at that. Absolutely mugged. Started in second gear. I was going to actually throw it up the inside of the Lexus, man. Like, the space was there. I thought, nah, I'll be good. I'll be a good boy. We enjoyed it side by side. He gets bogged down by the Porsche. Look at that. I'm through. I was being extra careful. I was. Look, I'm off throttle right now. What the hell happens in front of me, guys? Where am I? Let's go forward, shall we? Who starts this? Whoa, is this guy sideways already? The hell? Oh, there's more cars sideways. What the hell even happened here? Well, someone's lost it. What the hell? Oh man. Who was the other BMW who lost it by himself, bro? This man lose it by himself? He understeers into the McLaren. No way. I mean, the McLaren does come across, but you sort of expected him to take the dry line. Well, the dryer line, this guy in the BMW, man. I mean, he does cut across, but I mean, it's sort of 50-50, I guess. He hits the barrier. Oh. Gets away with it. Absolutely gets away with one. Then the absolute carnage behind. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, no way, bro. No way. Three-point turns and all sorts, lads. Oh, God. That was horrific. Absolutely horrific. What happened to Hacker? He was leading. You win? Oh. What happened? Must have made a mistake somewhere. I don't even know what that is, man. I bet I can't look on my lap times now. Y'all did with the fastest lap, I can't see. But he must have had super damage. Super. Finished well behind me. Man. What a sad day. But anyway, guys, I hope it was entertaining enough. Okay, but of course the race ended how it normally ends. So anyway, Kryptic TMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and hopefully we can do the LFM race on Sunday, the endurance race, man. We'll see what Carl's up to and see if we can get down and do another Watkins Glen this time and try and qualify and keep out of the carnage. Anyway, guys, peace. Near on you, yeah.